today. If I can be any help, are you kept already? You've brought music back into my home, my little home. True love like a road when it trips and falls over stones on its way. True see through the night like a lark who is learning to fly. I go to the hills when my heart is lonely. I know I believe what I've heard.
Enjoy the party, enjoy every ball, dance with joy. swear it's Charles ill.
I hope she isn't ill.
Oh, no, it's just a headache. I'm on my way up to get an hour. Will you meet you on the terrace?
Father, I don't think these people are having a good time.
Half the people I invited aren't speaking to the other half.
Well, Father, maybe they're having a good time not speaking to each other.
Well, perhaps now would be a good time to bring all the dancers to lighten things up.
Oh, yes, please, I guess.
No, sir. The Grand Chamber asked me to let you know. Then she will join you in a few minutes.
Oh, thank you, sir. You might see what the flight is like.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
that me? Oh dear, now we have a lodger.
Charlie!
Please run and tell Frau Schmidt to send you more places. Oh, and I want to see Frau Maria.
Two places?
Well, we need another woman.
Who, Liesl?
Oh, no, she's much too young. I'll ask Maria. You're not serious.
But of course. She's a nursemaid.
Well, I don't think of her that way.
A girl, I mean, I don't mind. But your friends, you can't ask them to dine with Maria.
Why not?
How do you tell why not? Max, can you change in a hurry?
Oh, yes, Max, we can use you tonight.
Australia, they're talking about you up there.
Oh, come on, Dior, don't be dodging these people for an hour.
Nikita, have you seen your father? I knew it all along. Frau Schrader didn't have a headache. She just wanted to get out of the party. She was staying.
Now, Nikita, you shouldn't say things you don't know are true.
But I do know. I heard since before that she'd been dodging these people.
That doesn't mean she didn't have a headache. It's very important that you children get a life, Frau Schrader.
I like her, all right. Why is it important?
Well, I think she's going to be a new mother.
Fräulein, father's never going to marry her.
Why, he couldn't. Why couldn't he?
Because he's in love with
her. No, Nikita, that's just the concept you know.
Remember the other night when we were all sitting on the floor, singing the eighth by song he told us? Afterwards, you laughed at him for forgetting the words. He didn't forget the words. He just stopped singing to look at you. I want to speak to you.
No, but it's enough.
And all you know to do is go from bed to bed.
Oh, go in here. You come and dinner with the children tonight. You come and dinner down here with us.
No, I can't.
Oh, yes, it's all arranged. Now you have to hurry. You have to change. Maria, wear the dress you wore the other night when you were all singing. It was lovely, soft and white.
Shall they announce dinner, Captain?
Oh, no, not yet. The children want to say goodnight. Oh, Georg, I want the children to say goodnight the way they did last night.
No, no, not for a stranger.
Oh, Georg, please, this is so.
No, no, not here.
Oh, Georg, please, for me, please.
There's no Jean-Michel.
Yes, it's just the time. Children, now.
I'm glad.
Seven children in one family.
Max, you're giving him one room to stay in front of the guest tonight. I have to persuade him.
Oh, then you're good. You must talk to him about stuff.
Max.
Okay, this is for Austria. It wouldn't do me any harm.
Sophia, take our new costume into the roving room. Bless you, my daughter. Ave? Maria has asked to see you. I know it has taken her a long time. I waited until she wanted to come to me. It's strange. She's happy to be here, but she's unhappy too. Why did they send her back? Do you know? She doesn't speak. She hasn't spoken except in prayer. I shall see her. Maria! This must have been a trying experience for you.
It was, Reverend Mother.
Has it taught you anything?
I've learned that I never want to leave these walls again.
Sit down, Maria. Maria, what happened? Why did you do this?
I was frightened.
Frightened?
I was confused. I thought, I never heard that word before. I couldn't stay. And if I was here, I would be away from it. If I was here, I would be safe.
Maria, our abbey is not to be used as an escape. What is it you cannot face?
I can't face him again.
Thank you, Sister Margareta. Maria, are you in love with Captain Von Trapp?
I don't know. I don't know.
Tell me about it, my child.
Brigitte said I wasn't, that your father was in love with me. And then there he was. We were looking at each other, and I could have him free.
But you do like him, Maria.
Oh, yes.
Did you let him see how you felt?
If I did, I didn't know that I did. That has been torturing me. I was sent there in Marzera to have asked the captain's love would have been wrong. I don't know, Mother. All I knew is that at this very moment, I am ready to take the vows of poverty, obedience, and chastity.
The love of a man and a woman is holy too. The first time we talked, you said you remembered your father and mother before they died. Do you remember? Were they happy?
Oh, yes, they were very happy.
Maria, you were born of their happiness, of their love. And my child has a great capacity to love. What you must find out is how God wants you to spend your love.
But I pledge my life to God's service. I pledge my life to God.
My daughter, if you love this man, it doesn't mean you love God less. You must find out. You must go there.
Please don't make me do that, Reverend Mother. Please let me stay here.
These walls were not made to shut down the problems. You have to face them. You have to find the life you were born to live.
But how do I find it?
Thank you.